We can start recording. All right. We are going. We are live. And guess what? Your baby boy got a microphone. So now it's time to play Somali. I love this game, man. And you know what? It's designed by Harry Williams. Fucking legend. And it's just a fun game, man. It really is. It's a tough game, though, man. And we're going to get into it right now. Here we go. Yeah, it's a tough one. Let's do a one player to start. And then we'll do a two-player game. Just like a battle. We'll do a battle. Walter versus Walter battle. Trust me. It's the story of my goddamn life. Every day, it's a Walter versus Walter. But right... The first game will just... If I could plunge the goddamn ball to the playfield and get going... There we go. All right. Here we go, folks. We are live and going. It's Ali. It's your boy with a microphone. I got two flippers and a microphone. Yeah. All right, here we go. All right, now, I got the ball on the left. I want to try and backhand that target. There we go. Work on that bonus. The bonus is where it's at, man. Once you get the bonus locked in, you got it for the game. Oh! What I was trying to do there is a rolling post stop. So as the ball's rolling down, you try and chop it like that. Try and chop the ball and stop it from, stop it from going down the inlane. I just started doing that, like, not long ago. I feel like it helps a lot, man. Dude, I cannot get the fucking ball to the play field. Jesus. Here we go. All right, come on. Let's get some shit. All right. I gotta work on those bonus targets. First of all, you gotta get the ball to the flipper. Bam, there we go. Oh, that'll work. I could use that. Oh, there we go. There's a twofer. Another twofer. I got a twofer on the way up and a twofer on the way down, baby. Uh-oh. There you go. Not bad. Okay. There we go. Okay. Oh, come on. Boy, that was cool. I tried to drop catch it, but it just bounced to the other side.
No!
I just knew it, man. I knew it. All right, here we go, Ali. Let's get a game. Let's get a ball going here. But ideally, on third ball, you want to have like your bonus rocking. You want to have fucking. Oh, whatever, dude. It'll punch you in the head. Ah. Let's do a two-player game now. Walter versus Walter. Story of my life. Yeah, it's gonna be like that, huh? Is it gonna be like that? I wanna know. Alright, up. Dude, this it goes so squirrely so fast, man. I'll tell you. Oh god, no. Oh man! I can't believe I saved that shit. I thought that was going down for sure. Oh, God. Bam. Ruh-roh. All right, we got a bonus at 20K. Whoa. You want to get the bonus multiplier up to make it worth a damn. Oh, shitbag. What are you doing now? There we go. There's that target. Let me go for this last. Let me go for this one. There we go. Now we got a 4X molt going. I might even think about cashing in now. Because that's an 80,000 shot over there. Well, look at it. What do I got? 28,000 bonus times 4. What is that? 80, 32, what, 112? What are you gonna do? Oh, it's levitating. Levitate! See, it was levitating above the fucking screen.
No!
Okay. Ah! I just want to cash in with the saucer already.
Let me do it.
Here we go. If I can tag that last drop, man, we'll be in business. So what do I do? Do I go for the saucer or the drop? Am I greedy or am I going to try? I'm greedy. There we go. Got it. Uh-oh. Dead bounce, maybe? Yay! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, what in the fuck was that? Did you see that shit? Yo, the ball went on top of the pop and then proceeded to fuck me in the head. Okay, great. Thanks a lot. Not bad for ball one, player one. All right, player two steps up. Here we go. Fuck. That's a hard ball to follow. We're gonna fucking try it anyway. Oh, shit. All right, here we go. Blip. Drop down. Uh-oh. Nothing is fucked. Nothing is fucked, dude. Nothing is fucked. The goddamn plane! Nothing is fucked! The goddamn plane crashed into the mountains! Do you have a job, sir?
Big Lebowski, if you have a job.
You have a job, sir. You know what's fucking great in that movie? Philip Seymour Hoffman. R.I.P., bud. Oh, goddamn. In the meanwhile, we didn't do shit on that ball. I mean, I got 91,000. That's not bad. Let's see what player one could do. Never! Oh, dude, that ball was going. You saw it. I saw it. The world saw it. Fucking Mother Teresa saw it. Oh, don't dare. You get your ass out of there. All right. Player one didn't have as great as a ball as the first one. So player two has an opportunity to make, to, you know, if they have a good ball here, they can make a comeback. Pinball's a lot like a race. You don't want to fall too behind in the race, right? So, in, for example, like player one didn't run as far, as fast and far as they did the first lap. So now, if I can run further on the second lap, I can get back in the race. There we go. What do you do? Backhand the target. That's right. Backhand targets. Oh, God. Okay, here we go. We're going to backhand the targets. We're backhanding targets. Backhanding targets. Backhanding targets, baby. Backhanding targets. Backhanding targets, baby. It's a new song. Backhanding targets. Backhanding dog. I'm gonna have that shit in my head. That's how stupid I am. I'm gonna have a fucking thing in my head. Here we go. Here we go. I need the ball in my fancy flipper. There we go. All right. Yeah, baby. Oh, no. All right. Okay. So, yeah, I'm going for the molts. Oh. I got it. I got the 5X, though, with the 20K at the saucer. If I can collect it, the world will have meaning. I just need to get the ball on the left flipper, damn it. Here we go. Oh! Ah! That was my moment! All right, here we go. I got another moment. But, dude, if I could hit this shot, it'd be big. Ah! I need the ball in the saucer! Oh, come on, asshole! What are you doing? Oh! The fucking humanity of it. That is a hard shot to hit, folks. Okay? Take it from me. I don't suck, alright? Well, maybe I do, but fuck you. Ah! It's going in there, and it don't want to go. Do you see what's happening here? Do you see the humanity of it all? Do you? Do you bloom and say it there?
Do you bloody say the humanity of it out there? I want that. Oh my fucking lord. Dude.
I need that ball in the saucer.
Post haste.
Come on now. You come down nicely. Don't be a dick. Oh, fuck. Dude. Oh, God.
Yeah! Come on, baby.
Let's go. Now player one is fucked. Player one is fucked. You understand me? You're fucked.
Oh, because I'm still going to get 100-something K on my bonus, bro. You don't even get it, player one. You're fucked.
I wish we could do this in tournaments, just talk shit.
Oh, I would love it. That would be so great.
Oh, player one's fucked, bro.
Look at that, 616, is that what I'm looking at?
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about, folks. Now, alright, so if you're player one, I got a 5X. I got to build the bonus and hit the saucer. That's essentially my plan here. Well, that's my plan if it's gonna fucking happen is another thing altogether. So you gotta build the bonus and then just keep cashing saucers. Okay. I wouldn't even fuck with the multiplier targets anymore because I got my max bolt. There we go. That's not bad. That's gonna be some points. So what do I got? I got 10K over there. Fuck. If I backhand, I think that's 20.
Shit! Ah, oh, we're done. That was tough, man.
I'm gonna have 200K. Yeah, that's not enough. 565, man.
Yeah. Player two, victory. Sweet victory for player two.
We'll play this out and see what happens. The targets on the side can be pretty good, too, over here.
Yeah, there's...
Let's see if we can roll this fucker, huh? What do you say? Oh!
Yeah, it's gonna be like that.
Is it?
I wanna know!
Ooh. Saucer, maybe?
Oh, no!
Oh, you like that! You love that drop catch, don't you, bud? You love it! You love it! You can drop catch on the... I just learned how to drop catch like that long ago. And you can do it on the virtual pin. And your life will have another meaning that you never even knew about. And it'll just feel glorious.
Get in there! Oh, shit. Help me out! Oh!
That was going, man. Come on. Oh, oh, shit.
Oh, God, no!
I did that to me. I suck it. I suck it. 901,000. Oh, God. Well, that was a pretty good game of Ali. There we go, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. More to come, man. More to come.